Are you gonna tell me how to do the? This one is harder. So what do
it's only this one is only a little harder. So first off, you do this number. So you do this number times this number, which is 2 times 2, which is 4, and then 4 plus this number, which is 1, which would equal 5. And then you put 5 over 2. 5 over 2 times 1 times 4 equals 4, and then 4 plus 3 equals 7. So that would be 7 over 4. And then you just times the top, which is 35, and multiply the bottom 2 and 8, and there you have it, 35 and 8, and then you're done.
Good job.